Of course, it is painful when you cope with young people who don't know anything about the past. But I'll tell you, it is painful not only because, in a way, my father and my brother were gassed in Auschwitz, my family, my nation, other people who were murdered, that they are not commemorated. This is, of course, painful. But if it's more painful for somebody like myself, it is when the young people, people of the young generation, don't try to look for the conditions, circumstances which brought this kind of phenomenon of genocide, of Shoah. So this is what I think we should try to transmit to younger generations. Because one part is, of course, in a way, every victim would like to meet people who have some pity, some empathy, compassion. But it's not the main problem. The main problem is how those people could avoid in the future what happened in the past.